Well, hello everyone, this is me, Kirsten, again. Now to, we're anyways, we're doing our 1,707 free-for-all round. So yes, guys, if any of you guys are new to the channels, or if I had your accounts full, please subscribe to me, and also subscribe to my girlfriend, Harmony, as well. It will seriously indeed help the both of us out a lot. Now to get started, and yeah. Here we go now. And I hope you guys enjoy. Why am I taking all these damage from the beginning of the battle? Just why now? There we go, he's taking lots of damage. Himself, not bad. And here we go. You're not taking that kill anytime soon, and you most certainly aren't going in your flight ability either. Oh, Chun. Yeah, just plunk all the enemies out. A few chances here. Yeah, and so. Yeah. Hello there. Oh! Taking a bit more, I see. Yeah. Maybe we can get an intense round this round, hopefully. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Wow. Everybody's still active in the game, that's good. Wow. Oh, I got a lot of crazy stuff in store for you guys. You're gonna regret it. Just waiting for the next chance we could possibly get. On this guy whatsoever. Uh-oh. I was very close on that one. until this guy came around and I didn't see him coming whatsoever. Wait, is this? It was just a Titan up there, wow. As far as nobody else has got their Titans ready. Yeah. That was an easy kill as well, of course. He was very low, so had a good chance of shutting him down whatsoever, so that was very good of me right there. Yeah. There he comes with the points from radar. Yeah, I know, yeah, if I knew the counter-healing was coming sooner, I would have not have used my power cells whatsoever. Oh well. No, we got lost anyway, so we'll take care of that whatsoever. We'll just get Major Reed destroyed by this guy. And then we'll release our Titan afterwards, I think. Yeah. Hopefully we can still do anything with him to win this game or so. Just hopefully, yeah. Seriously, now he's got the reflector ability going on now. And there's nothing I can really do about it whatsoever. Yeah, okay. Same thing that was basically happening when I tried to destroy the other Titan. I don't know. Why was I taking so much damage whatsoever? I mean, now my shields are finally going into some good use. But it wasn't completely before, so that was kind of sad right there. Let's just keep ignoring all his basic chances. Nope. That was a blast wave him one last time. I want to be able to shut him down. Once again, we got Titan Luchador. I almost had him. From the last round, I majorly shut down the Titan with a close aim. Same thing almost happened once again. Although this one's no problem now, so I finally got him at the end. No, please. I want to get killed by anybody other besides enemy one right now. Looks like it's not going to happen anytime soon now. Of course, he got himself another kill. And I need to turn around this gameplay real fast right now, guys. So anyways, are you with me on this one? And if so, remember to subscribe to both our channels, guys. I must truly win this game. Maybe steal this kill quickly. Yes, that's cool. And that's still fifth place on the call. Uh-oh. We gotta move back. Wait, not much time. Oh, Revenant bot destroyed now. They're gonna hold a second place at last. Michael to get the post. And nope. There's breaking that guy. That's the end of that. Wow. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And anyways, now we're about to see how close this was. Yep. What a crazy intense game. I'm gonna check to see what this guy had, but only that guy. I got 9 KOs. Because of those 2 KOs, he destroyed me and the other guy. Anyways, now Christian's signing off. Bye-bye.